Where could Frankie and his friends be going?
If we all weed the garden and catch bugs together, it'll be done in no time, don't you think, you guys?
Uh-huh. Ah, they're going to the rice fields.
After we finish, we'll have a nice picnic under the parasol.
Huh? Wow, a gigantic dragonfly!
Where?
There!
Ha! Wow, it's so big!
Mine!
No, it's mine!
Where are you guys going?
Wait for me, dragonfly!
You said you'd help today!
I'll be right back!
In a second!
Frankie and friends!
It's always just words with them.
Doo was upset her friends ran away.
I need to do everything myself. Oh, I have to eat all by myself.
Oh. Ow! Quack, quack.
Well, what? What do you want?
Quack, quack.
Quack, 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 quack.
What's wrong with that dog?
Quack, 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 quack,
quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack.
What's wrong with you? Leave me alone!
Quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack. Aha, he must be hungry.
Quack, quack, quack.
Oh, you should have just told me you're hungry. I'll give you something to eat. Just wait. Have some of mine. Oh, that's not mine. This one's Kwong's and this is Pong's. Found it!
Oh no! The duck ate up everything.
Quack, quack,
quack.
Quack, 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 quack.
There's so much weed in the field.
Quack. Quack.
Oh, Frankie and everyone are nowhere to be found, and now this duck. This is gonna take all day!
Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack.
In the end, Doo weeded by herself.
Quack, quack, quack.
Just too much.
Look what I got.
I got it.
I'm not talking to you guys.
Why?
What do you mean why? You said you'd help me with the rice field and catch bugs, but you all went off to play. Just forget it.
Sorry, Doo. What should I do, huh? Just say the word.
First, I'll let go of that dragonfly.
I was gonna write after I showed you. But, Doo.
What?
So, how come the lazy bones from the North Village never take as long as this, but do you?
That's because he uses herbicide and chemical products!
But it's easier!
It's easier, but eating food grown with those products will harm our body, make us sick, and destroy Mother Nature!
Destroy Mother Nature?
Oh, Bubble!
Not that dramatically, but I mean Mother Nature will get sick. Look, look how healthy our rice is. It's difficult, but good for your health and Mother Nature. So it's very meaningful.
Go somewhere else, I said!
But there's nothing left to do here!
I know there's nothing!
What, Frankie?
Door here!
What?
Wow! Someone weeded the field and caught all the bugs.
What? It's really all done, the weeds and the bugs!
Oh, told you to go somewhere else!
Wait a minute! Wow,
it was the duck. He did it all.
What's the duck doing here?
Well, it was you!
What?
Look! All this, the duck did it for us, you guys!
Really?
Look! It eats up the weeds and all the bugs, too! And it clouds up the water with its feet so that weed won't grow.
Wow!
Quack, quack.
Wow! So can we go and play?
Yep! The duck finished it off!
Hooray! Go, Ducky! Let's all play!
Waste Wolf! Let's be Waste Wolf!
The duck, you see.
The duck?
Ate it all up.
What?
So still, the duck helped.
My rice roll! My rice roll!
Today was a hungry but fun day, thanks to the duck.